Hey class, in this video, I will show you how to remove a tap stop from the horizontal ruler. The previous video, I couldn't show you because I was running out of time and I felt like I was rushing through it. So in the previous video, we added the left tap stop on the horizontal ruler. Now, if you want to remove this and go back to the default settings, what you need to do is, if you are just trying to remove it from one line, like say the first line, and you don't want the tap stop, you go to the ruler and you click right on top of the tap stop, the left tap stop, and just click and hold it down and then drag it away from the ruler, and that will delete it. Now notice that my text, because my insertion point was in this line and there is already a tab here from before, it went back to the original default settings, which was the half inch mark. So right now my tab stopped here. If I delete the tab, so I'm gonna display my keyboard. If I delete the tab that is to the left of the do laundry, I'm going to backspace, get rid of the tab, and notice it went back to the to align with the left margin. Now let's do the next line so that you see exactly. Notice when my insertion point is in this line here, there is no tap stop, right? But as soon as I switch to the next line, there is a tap stop because this line has a tap stop at the 1.5 inch mark. If I want to remove that one too, then go to the ruler, make sure that your hotspot is right on top of the left tab marker, click and drag it away from the ruler, and that will remove it. And remember, there is a tab here from before. So what we need to do is, if you're trying to remove the tab completely, just go to the keyboard and delete the tab, and it will align it back to the left margin. And let's do that here. I'm going to delete the tab first. Click here, delete the tab, backspace it, but notice the tap stop's still there. So if you don't want the tap stop, you need to go back there, click on it, and drag it away from the ruler. Now the tap stops are gone. So you went back to the original, the default settings.